All right, tonight is game five of the World Series with the Rays and Dodgers even at two. And it's been a strange season. No fans allowed to the games, of course, because of COVID-19 protocols. But a limited number of them are allowed in for the World Series. ABC Action News sports anchor Kyle Berger joins us live from Arlington on the long wait for fans to see their team up close. Hey, Kyle.
It took the Tampa Bay Rays making it all the way to the World Series to play in front of family members for the first time this season. The brother of Rays pitcher Tyler Glasnow made the trip from California just to see little bro on the big stage.
We text, we Zoom, we hang out, obviously not this season.
Ted and Tyler are more than brothers. They're best friends. And Tyler, even the best man at Ted's wedding.
I've always followed his every move. A lot of you said, like, wow, there's so many similar cadences.
From the mannerisms to the hair, yeah, these two are related.
But this is certainly a dry spell for us, so yeah, we are very excited to see him after the season, really, no matter the outcome.
Technology has kept the California kids close, but to see his brother in the World Series, the Glasnows each treat it like any other game.
It's a baseball field. Tyler prepares for it like any other game. Or at least that's what he says.
I think it's just going to be like any other baseball game.
And I guess all we can do is do the same thing. So we're drinking beer.
The brothers are tight enough that Ted poked some fun at Tyler after his game one start. Glasnow was on the mound when LA's Mookie Betts stole a base.
That is a stolen base.
And with that, a certain promotion won free tacos for everyone in America.
I'm the older brother and, of course, the exceptional athlete. And every time I would beat him in something, he would go off in a corner and pout. And when you asked him, hey man, what's wrong? He would go, I just want Taco Bell. So I think it's poetic justice that he ended up giving Taco Bell to the entire country.
And the entire country can't wait until life is back to normal.
I don't know, like hugging someone, I think, or just like seeing family, just being able to like be a normal person again.
We got trips planned. My wife is excited to hang out with him. He's a good dude to be around, whether in the clubhouse or just in real life.
Now, those are two dudes I would enjoy hanging out with. They seem like a lot of fun. Now, I'm sure Ted will be cheering loud tonight. His brother gets the Game 5 start. Covering the World Series live in Arlington, Texas, Kyle Berger, ABC Action News.